Hello everyone, today I want to make a short unboxing video for the men's restroom trans shop. I participated in a monthly mystery box in which they sent me a few items that I get for free, and in change I will do a review on them. So today I wanted to show what's inside the box. First of all, I got two soft packers and one STP. The first packer is apparently from the Packer Gear collection. I think it's caramel or brown. It's a little bit comparable to the Mr. Limpy. The same in texture and material. It's very squishy, but it does stand up a little bit erected. The other prosthetic which I got is this one, the Banana SP4 prosthetic. It's their smallest packer, basic packer, and it is a cut one. It's very comparable to the New York Toy Collective Archer and Pierre prosthetic, their small version. But I will do some comparisons about that later on, but just to give you an idea. And lastly, I think it's their brand, their own brand, the Mr. X STP, which is remarkably bigger. It has a reddish tip, and I think it's made of 100% silicone. It easily folds down, but I have yet to try it myself. It's very hollow inside, you can hear it, and it kind of easily collapses. So I think it might be easy to pack with it, I'm not sure. It kind of reminds me of the Squire from Exelon. Even like the texture feels the same, and it even kind of smells the same as well. Next to the three prosthetics, I have gotten a few mini stickers, some condoms. They are extra large in size, which might come in handy. Another very nice little sticker which says, "You are loved, you are beautiful, and you are important." Very nice of them. And I've got a few little pride flags, like you have a general rainbow flag, the bi flag, the pansexual flag, the trans flag, of course, the ace flag, and a lesbian flag. I think that's really all there is. There are some extra goodies which are like discount codes, so I can't show you that obviously. But that's it for today. I will make reviews about these products later on, maybe together or maybe individually. Just make sure to check out my Instagram, where I often post comparison pictures and demonstrations of what it looks like in underwear, etc.